Anyways, it's just the magic art, so tackle it. Tackle it one more time. One of my balls. Ultra ball! Okay. You're male. I'll call you Gary, just because you know, Gyarados is Gary. I think I spelled that wrong, actually. What do they call them? Yeah, no, Gary. Okay, got it right. What did I say? Okay, so it still says Route 47, so he has to be, you know, released. We'll release him when we get over here. In this area, let's, yes. Sell me a cross. For some reason, horizontal. Sure. Put a marine lake. See, like, this is that. So is this really still Route 47 then, too? Come at. Where you at? A map? Oh, we don't have a town map. Well, let's battle this dude. Hopefully, I hope I remember to release that magic card though. What? No. I guess Marsh Trump and Lizzie is the best option. Heck of it. Oh, water gun. Still water gun. Tackle. I think we're just tackle. Stop it. You're a pooper. Elephant, just kiss him. And then swipe. Just. Why am I not getting that much money? This is still. See, it's still Route 407. Why is it still Route 407? That's very, very cool.
I didn't get a Route 407, but yeah, there was no Route 407
headbutt encounter. So I could potentially get one here. They're pretty flanked. Okay, there's this area, but I need to heal first. So can I heal up real quick? Do not have anyone pop up and try to battle me, please. Thank you. I was gonna be very pissed. Oh, I was gonna be very pissed. Nothing. Nobody wants to give me anything either. Why does nobody love me? A second experience share? Okay. Thank you. I did not know they give you a second experience share. Wow, okay, sure. I think you give me something. No, you're not. Why have I not talked? I'm talking about the kid who's sleeping. He's knocked out. Nothing here. The kid, we talked. Right. I think one of these people have to give me something, I think. Did you? Yes. Yes, thank you. I will gladly accept that. I forgot. Magikarp has to be released. Magikarp has to be released. Because I caught it in Route 407. And we already have a Route 407. We missed out on a Route 407 account. By this feature, Route 407. Yes. Release. Yes. Bye-bye. We're good now. Now we can go get that awesome Larvitar and add it to the squad. Yes, please. Give me that mod. Thank you, sir. What are you? What's your nature? Lonely. I know that increases attack. Increases attack and drops defense. That's meh, I guess. I mean, what if like, you know, drop attack, decrease speed? What is that? That's brave. Brave would have been better. Brave would have been awesome. But I'll take it. Still increases attack, so we have to give you the experience. You have to have the experience. Because you cannot hold your own. You can't hold your own. You can't. You'll die. And we don't want you to die. I don't want that at all. Let's go get a Route 407 headbutt encounter though. Can you? Come on. Route 407. A Scyther!
Yes!
Where? Okay, I put it further now. Route 407 headbutt. That is awesome. I will gladly accept that. Now I have two awesome mons that I would love to use. You should survive a tackle, right? I sure hope so. Okay. Really mean that actually exponentially. You should even survive a crit here. Okay, I don't want to hit it again because the crit will be he will go back. And I don't want to do that. I want this one. Awesome. Kill Scyther. Scyther is blinding really fast. It's blazing hands for the effectiveness of the slice through thick lock and one get stroke. Half foot. Use your female. Oh. Yeah. Let's just call it Marvel. I still understand that who I caught is who I caught. Thank you. I don't know why it's always like against Tyvon. I don't know. Larvitar will call you. Big Mama. Big Mama. Mama. Big Mama. Yeah. Wait, 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 what? Carvana for Seedra. If I had a Carvana, I'd probably do that. Continue exploring, we're 24 minutes in. We're almost... I think we might end it. We'll finish exploring it later. Because this is a big place, I know we have to go somewhere else. That's the gym. What do you want? I don't think anybody else gives me anything in here. At least I don't think these dudes give me anything in here. That didn't knock me to story. That was stupid. I think we can get an encounter. Transport encounter. Because I think there's water up north. That's actually awesome. It's not going to be a magic card. Because we have a super rod. Look, we can... Oh, look, right here. Oh, this is sick. Fish right there. Get an encounter. I think that's it with everyone. Nothing. Nobody gives me anything here. Did I talk to this girl? I don't know. Wait. Did I go in this house? I think we said hi to everyone already. I don't think anyone gave me anything, so... I think you give me a Waterstone. I think this is the one that gave me a Lapras right now. Let's go put Amon away real quick so we can get the Lapras real quick, like, before I forget, because I know I'm gonna forget. I know I'm gonna forget. Even though I'm recording the next episode right after this one, I know I'm gonna forget. I just know. I think it was this guy. Yes. Okay, let's get the Larvitar back. Sorry, Lapras. No. But no. Okay, I'm gonna end it off, you guys. If you all enjoyed, make sure to leave a like down below and subscribe to join the Beast Nation. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out!